engineer.
Yeah!
Watch this.
Yeah!
Right in the head, baby!
I didn't even know that you have a good aim.
Having a lot of practice, Shipper Cute.
You'll be mine, you Red Scott son of a bitch.
Chinga tu madre! Engineer, get prepared! The Charger is coming right up! Engineer, what the fuck are you doing?
I'm taking a break with my partner.
You are just sitting here doing nothing and hanging around with that My Little Pony horse.
Let me clear your head that her name is Applejack. Simple enough.
We are not doing nothing. We are setting up for the enemy team.
Lies, lies. I can clearly see some bottles of beer and red juicy apples. You lazy motherfuckers.
All right, you damn Cyclops. This time you have crossed the dead.
Wait, we can't fix anything with violence. Demo man, let me explain how I met Applejack.
Okay. Explain me everything.
You see, when Sniper meet Twilight Sparkle for the first time, they were having a good time. Then Sniper responded to me that there was a pony with my personality. Then I accept the chance to meet her.
And we became good partners, and I started to experience this battlefield, just like Twilight did with Sniper.
Wait. Oh, I remember now. I'm sorry for both of you. Those stupid fetishes are making me to quit this fucking job.
It's all right, Sugar Cube. Everything is fine for now. I've seen your discovering videos on YouTube, and I'm sorry for calling you Cyclops.
Well, apology accepted.
And don't worry about that, Trolger. We got everything under control.
Okay then. Now if you excuse me, I have to go outside because there is a new capping hiker.
Fine by me.
Good luck.
Fire step in my dispenser!
Don't worry, Andy! I got this!
Shit. I am fucked.
Oh!
Oh, that hurt.
If you keep sapping, I will kick your ass, okay? Don't fuck with me!
Hey, Spy.
What now?
Can you explain me why you suck?
Oh, be quiet!